Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Ashutosh Rana's family. Ram Narayan Nikhra, better known as Ashutosh Rana, is an Indian actor, producer, author, and television personality. He was born on 10 November 1967 in Gadarwara, Madhya Pradesh, India. His father was Ram Narayan Nikhra. His mother was a homemaker. Ashutosh Rana is married to Renuka Sahane, also a Bollywood actress. The couple recently celebrated their 19th wedding anniversary. They have two sons, Shauryaman and Satyendra. He has a sister, Kamini Gupta. He is cousin of Rameshwar Nikhra, two times MP from Hoshangabad Lok Sabha constituency and state vice president of Indian National Congress. He spent his childhood in Gadarwara, where he finished his primary school. He used to play the role of Ravana in the local Ramlila productions. He went to the National School of Drama, New Delhi, and studied acting. He has done many plays with theatre guru Satyadev Duve in Prithvi Theatre. He started his career with the television serial Swabhiman, followed by serials like Farz, Saazish, Jab Kabhi, Waris, and anchoring the TV show Baazi Kiski. He also hosted Sarkar Ki Duniya, a reality show which took place on Mango Island in Karwar, Karnataka. Later in 2010, he acted in a Star Plus TV show, Kali Ek Agni Pariksha, where he played an extremely powerful negative role as Thakral. He had also played lead role in famous television serial of Doordarshan named Apradhi Kaun. He became known in Indian cinema after his movie Dushman, where he played a cold-blooded psychopathic killer. He is mostly given role of antagonists in the movie, particularly that of a killer, and in some movies he played supporting roles. He has acted in South Indian films. He frequently appears in Mahesh Bhatt's films. He played the role of Alia Bhatt's father in Karan Johar's Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhaniya. He has acted in many Kannada films. He has shared screen space with South Indian superstar Dr. Vishnu Bardhan, a star of 220 films in 5 different languages. He acted in the Kannada film Vishnu Vijaya, starring Akshay Kumar. He has also acted with Dr. Vishnu Vardhan in the 2005 released super hit film Vishnu Sena and the 2007 released movie Shana Shana that also starred Aditya and Prema. He has also won 2 Filmfare Awards for Dushman and Sangharsh. He won these awards in the category of Filmfare Awards in a negative role. He is regarded as one of the most renowned actors for his portrayal of negative roles. Besides being an actor, he is also an author. Some of the books written by him are Maun Muskaan Ki Maar and Ram Rajya. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.